Hi everyone. All right, so the glycol video the other day, it kind of stirred up a few people's emotions. Now, I wasn't trying to shove anything down anybody's throat. It was just the fact that knowledge is power. Now, the funny thing is I went to Walmart the other day and I purchased this. Okay? It's basically a liquid enhancer. You put it in water. Look at the second thing in the ingredients. Water, propylene glycol. So, knowledge is power. I'm actually going to save you a step from going on Google and finding out. I'm going to put the links in the down bar. And that way you can go around your house and go see what propylene glycol is in. Look in your toothpaste, look in your mouthwash, your stool softener, your makeup, your lotion. Check it out for yourself. Anyways, quick video. I gotta go. Bus is here. Bye.